Who the fuck would think about giving a grappling hook would be useful? Is that all you get to bring? There's probably a lot of shit inside.
Let's get back to May.
Oh. Woo! Whee! Alright, that's not too bad. We've got the grappling hooks. Less climbing to do. Oh! That is also one way to get yourself killed. Faster. Okay, I don't really feel like this grappling hook was that fun.
Let's get back to May.
This grappling hook is not even that fun, I'm telling you. This is actually pretty garbage. Can I just climb down? What the fuck? What is going on? I just let go of the very last point. I lost 2 tries from this stupid grappling hook mechanic.
Now, let's get back to May.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna hang on to that thing for a bit. Plus W and D is... yeah, okay. Oh, plus space to jump. God damn it. Genius. Yep. Yay, woo! I guess it's my fault for not reading the tutorial. Hey, I got another retry after dying 2 times. Holy shit. Now we're pretty good with this. We'll be all right. All right. More climbing?
I don't think I can make that drop.
There's a hook somewhere. Oh, there's right there. What the fuck? Now the thing is where I'm gonna hook myself onto. Oh, the wall? Oh god. Here we go! Alright, are we supposed to go up or are we supposed to go down? I think we're supposed to go down.
2 high to drop from here.
Wait, I lied. We're supposed to go up? Alright, I'm kind of fucked right now. I'm very fucked right now. Hop back. Oh. So where the fuck do I supposed to go from here? I'm not going down. There's no pipe on the right side. Let's try it again. Ah. Try to climb all the way up. Maybe. Left? Nope. There's nothing over here on the left side. What's going on? Where am I supposed to go from this? Oh, there's a hook shot right there.
I'd like to,
okay.
But I can't.
There we go. Man, those hookshot are not really easy, not really noticeable.
Whoa, another quake. Hold on.
Holding on. We're good. Alright. They're all dead. Wow, look at that slide, dude. $5 is gonna break when I land on it. No, it doesn't. It's just gonna ask me to drop down the hole. So there's a rest spot on the left side. Oh shit. Roll. Shit. Going to the right. There we go. Shanghai welcome you. That's what it says in the box. Yeah, I had to hook up to the other one. That was what it's supposed to be. Why does this thing have simplified Chinese on it? I have no idea. Okay, so what's my target here? Where am I going? I can't go back inside. I guess I just gotta go down. Roll left. Yeah, we're pretty good. Roll left. I think we gotta go right. Roll right. I think we're pretty good here. We made it. How do you know what that says? I am actually a Chinese. I born in Hong Kong and can read both simplified and traditional Chinese.
I should be able to get back to the street through here.
All right, so now I gotta get down. What? Oh, hookshot probably. Oh shit. Someone's dying over here. Ew. Oh shit, he is dying. How'd I get to him?
Come on, man. You gotta help me.
Wow, you actually know I'm here? What's this? Oral rehydration salt. Okay. Oh, okay. That gave me some stamina capacity. Doesn't mean you're thirsty. Yeah, those grunting sounds gross. I know. I was like, what? It doesn't sound like he was hurt or anything. It sounds like he's doing something nasty.
My buddy's abandoned me here. Those yellow-bellied, pig-brained buffoons. If you have something to stop the bleeding, we can cut it off and I can get free.
Oh, shit. All right. Cut your arm off. Oh!
Shit. I'm still alive.
Why are you bald? Why is, like, half the people I met here
The supply crates are all pretty much gone by now. But if you look hard enough, you can still find the stuff you need.
Yeah, I already...
Every time an earthquake shakes up the city, it uncovers new stuff we couldn't get at before.
Yeah, you should get out of here, bro. Lost your arm, but still alive. Alright, so I'll just leave you sitting here for a while. I'm gonna... bail. Wait, that's not the best place to climb outside. Hookshot. Anywhere? No? Is that a hole? No? The question is, why is everyone bald? I don't know, because there's just less water in this game because of the dust and the earthquake, so I guess if you cut your hair, you won't have to wash your hair that much, right? You just have to wipe your head. There's gotta be a hook shot around here somewhere. I'll just climb back up to the next floor.
I'm a little dizzy now. Gotta rest for a while.
Alright, you do that. You do that while I, why is my hair like that? I don't know, man, because I had to look cool. What about how I kept my beard as well? I'm just the main character. Main characters get all the luxuries, you know? Now, how the fuck do I get across from here? I don't get this place. Doesn't look like there's anything up here specifically. I mean, I got those oral salts and stuff. Kinda look greasy. I don't know, man. I don't know how long I have not washed my hair, to be honest. I mean, by all these parkouring, you would think he sweat up like every day, right? Yeah, I'm trying to go down. Is that the way down? Oh my god, dude. There's no pipe on this side. I can't even... Oh, I could. Okay, I can't go right. And I don't think go left either. Nope. Oh, don't stand there. Yeah, hello? Okay. Don't pull your gun out either. Yo, buddy, can you tell me how to go down? This sucks. Alright, let's try to go back up, because I'm lost. So this place is where I was. Oh yeah, I can climb from here. Maybe to over here?
I don't think I can make that drone.
Is there a place I can hook up? And like... Yeah. What do you expect from someone who climbs skyscrapers? Well, I don't think you just climb it by for fun or anything. You just climb it because he needs to. Oh, this is the place to get out. Wow. Alright, we're out of here. Let's go back to the little girl. Oh. Come on. Get down now, don't be shy. There we go. Still got 3 lives. After dying 2 times from the stupid goddamn...
I hope May is alright.
Grappling hook shenanigans. Oh. Do I want to do that? I guess so. Pipe burn. Oh, shit. And then, of course, a heavy smoke. Where's that goddamn SkyTrain area? There we go. Let's grab this. Just get the fuck out of these fogs. I don't know what his background is. To be honest, he had... I don't know what his profession is. I don't know what he was like. I don't even know if does he work out. All I know is he Oh. Hookshot, right. Hookshot.
From the top of this rail car, I could reach the grapple point.
Okay. All I know is he was somewhere really far away when this shit happened. Someone said anyone here? God damn it. Let's go see what's up.
Anyone here?
Oh shit. Someone's yelling.
Is there anyone?
The hero is coming. Just a little slow.
Anyone
Wait, where the hell is that from? Is my right? I need to get out of here. Shit. Oh, what's this? Rat meat? Oh, I need some, stamina here. Okay, where the fuck do I go? I'm lost. I can't see anything from down here. There's a guy that's dead right there. Another guy dead right here. Okay, it's not good for us. Dude, look, he's inside his building. Okay, I need to take more shit right now. I'm gonna take this. Alright, I'm sorry guys, but we can't fucking be a hero and we're gonna die. Get up that fucking pole, dude. Get out of that fucking smoke. Is he on the rooftop? I think she's on the rooftop. Let me see that. Is that a guy right there?
Anyone here?
Is that a guy holding his hand up?
Hey.
I think that's her right there.
Please.
Now the question is, how do I get? Oh, there's a pipe over here. Oh, that's more convenient.
Hey.
Okay. The hero have to check out the surrounding. Make sure he knows where to go first. How am I so hurt? Did I get choked out in the gas or something? What the fuck? Alright, we're getting there. Oh, another asthma inhaler. Alright, that's good. Looks like I need to get a cocktail, but I'll hold on for a second right now. Can I get up this thing?
Hey.
Shit.
Please.
Wait, so this is not the place to go to that place. God damn it. The dust. I know, the dust is killing me. That's why I was like, holy shit, somebody was just rotten to hell over here, dude. Okay, we gotta go back down and find another way up that place, because this is not the place to be.
I don't think I can make that drop.
Not gonna be over, make it over here. Okay, I'm gonna get down there and I'm gonna climb back up the pipe. Alright, that's a broken pipe. Get up, get up, get up. You don't need health to climb, you just need some, you need some stamina. Alright. So, they're on top, there's a building right there, there's a little hut right there, and they're in there, so the question is, how do I get over there? So, let's go back down and scout the place out. My lung is just not big enough to inhale all this dust. I don't even know if should I sprint or not. I mean, does it make any sense? Oh, there's a pipe right here. Great. It's gotta be the way up.
Is there anyone?
Alright, we're up here.
Come. Woo!
I'll make it worth your while. I promise.
That sounds dirty. Hello, lady. Oh my god, I'm getting robbed, bro. I know this is not a hero. What the fuck?
Hey, back up.
All right.
No need for that, really.
Back off.
Okay, stepping back.
Yo, Killer Tree, you fucking set me up here in this shit. I have one bullet.
Step back.
No problem.
Come on, tough guy, shoot. You can't take us all, we'll grind your bones to dust.
Oh, this guy's a tough guy. This guy's... Got him. I almost died. Surrender, bro.
Okay.
I need fucking health right now.
Step back.
No problem.
Just surrender your fucking...
You win.
Just surrender your shit. All right, you surrendered. Good.
Payback.
What the fuck? No. Don't pay back.
Please
step
don't.
Back, bro.
Back off.
I don't have a bullet.
Okay.
I don't have a bullet, but you don't know.
Are you ready to kill me? If you were gonna shoot, you would have shot me over.
Oh, fuck. Oh. That guy's dead. This guy's dead too. Oh my god, dude.